knows more about the celebrities we love to look like than the gals at Glamour Magazine.
Celebrities are the style makers. They're the trendsetters, and that's what people want to be and feel like they're celebrities. And anyone can feel like a celebrity. Misha Barton. She has this kind of effortless chicness about her, as if she just throws on her bag, throws on a cute little dress and a cardigan, and she looks like the chicest girl.
Anyone who knows me knows my favorite colors are pink and green.
My thing is, as a hostess, I try to find items, food items that taste good, look good, but are not too difficult to make because you have so many other things to focus on.
This is like hostess with the mostest. Oh, and my theme's Summer in the City, and this is a total Sex in the City dress.
Daisy's like a very colorful person and her personality, so I'm sure that's gonna translate in our cooking.
It seems to me that she'll be brilliant at knowing what are the touches to take an average dinner and make it fabulous.
The food was absolutely delicious. I mean, and in terms of the range of the types of food she had, there was such an amount of, there was just great largesse throughout the entire party.